I was just going to say, boy, the wind's starting to come, and then all of a sudden, it just came again. It just, it's turned. Or maybe it's just coming in and starting to come in. It's supposed to be a blizzard. This isn't a blizzard. This is just wet snow. But you can feel it blowing. But whiteout, they get whiteouts where you can't even see this anything in front of you. You have to just stop. You can't move. Probably like fog, but really thick. The second day of February. I guess January was the coldest January on record. So we have interesting. Total accumulation though. I guess it's been warmer down in the south and very cold up here. Why is that happening? I don't know. It's happening. Combination of a lot of things, but you think one doing one thing's gonna save it? Nope, I don't think so. But you could use clean air. Our emissions program is going to go away. Decided this month. Of course, no one's gonna renew this month, but that's the way it goes. I'm out of here.